talking into the camera is kind of weird. I'm not gonna lie. Feels a little bit strange, a little awkward, but you know what? When you feel like that, sometimes you just gotta go for it and hope for the best. Hi everyone, Leia here. I thought I would make a little elixir recipe video for you guys and gals today because I'm looking at it outside. It is cold, it is rainy, it might be snowy where you are. And when it's like this, I just don't really feel like making tons of smoothies. I mean, I love smoothies, I love my fruit smoothies and my green smoothies and all that stuff, but it's just first thing in the morning, I just can't really deal with the smoothie. Today I'm gonna make one with nettle. Nettle is just fantastic, it is. It's just one of those fantastic herbs that pretty much anyone would benefit from consuming regularly. It's just high in so much good stuff. You guys can Google it. So I'm gonna pour in, let's say, is that almost 3 cups of nettle tea as the base. So yeah, with elixirs, you know, you wanna have some kind of herbal tea of choice. I always mix it up. Today's nettle. I'm going to add in some goji berries. These are so good. Goji berries are really, really good for pretty much everything as well. They're just one of those foods, especially good for like the jing energy, the deficient kidney energy. They're one of those tonic herbs where it's like, yes, consume me every day if you can, and I will make you happy, or at least happier. So goji berries are amazing, and I'm gonna add some dates. Add in, yeah, I'd say about a quarter of a cup of dates. I added in about a quarter cup of goji berries. And next I'm going to add in, alrighty, say about a tablespoon worth of hemp seed. And then I'm gonna add in a little bit of Harmonic Arts 14 mushroom blend, which is fantastic. Really, I really love this company, by the way. You add in about half a teaspoon of that. I'm gonna add in some Harmonic Arts Green Power Blend, which is also fantastic, really good stuff. I'm gonna put the links for all this in the info section if you're curious. Yeah, so maybe about, yeah, just like a spoonful worth, something like that. It always varies with me. Sometimes I feel like more green, sometimes not as much. I basically go on my intuition. Okay. So I'm just gonna blend this up. And I'm gonna add my bananas. Okay, I'm also gonna add in a few vanilla stevia drops, like 7-ish. Alrighty. So, I'm just gonna give it a little taste test here. You know what, I think I'm gonna add in, yeah, just a little bit of cinnamon today. So I often make elixirs that have kind of like a gingerbready kind of taste. That's one of my favorite kinds to make. This is more neutral. It doesn't have anything really fiery and hot other than the cinnamon. Sometimes I want something that's just a bit more neutral, that feels neutral in my body, as opposed to having like a warm drink that's also very warming with a lot of ginger. Although often I do crave that, and I make one that has like banana, some kind of tea base, a little bit of hemp seed, molasses, ginger, cinnamon, cardamom, nutmeg, things like that. So it kind of tastes like a gingerbread latte. It's really, really good. So yeah, there's so many different ways to make elixirs. I just wanted to show you just your basic elixir, and you can kind of go from there. So if you're the kind of person who likes mochas or like coffee, that kind of thing, you could make one that has a tea base of chicory root. You can buy chicory root at health food stores, online, and it's really great for the liver, and it actually tastes quite a lot like coffee. So you could have that as a base and then add in some cacao, some hemp seeds, you can add nut milk if you want, a little bit of coconut cream, and whatever kind of superfoods you want. It's my daughter in the background. She says W-Doo, yeah. She's all about those W-Doos, let me tell you. Anyway, I gotta get going because I'm gonna take Elena to the park soon. But I just wanted to show that to you guys and gals. I'm just gonna quickly blend this up, blend in the cinnamon. And this is my breakfast. Or maybe first breakfast. I usually want something else a couple hours later. Mmm, that's really good.